of this room, I let you see the truth about what's going on with me. I won't play it, I try to obsess, but sometimes you've only given me the best. I've been put through the forces, put through the tests of life. I've had friends walk on me because of strife. I let them run me over and let me do, go and do things that I would never do. But for proof, I cut all them out of every between here and last June. And then I follow the light of the moon and I pray, make sure I'm living this late every day. And I stay, and I stay, and I stay in the vibe and upside. Make sure I did this and stay alive. Every day, every single moment I live, I'm making sure I give this and break through my sin. But I'm living again, re-vindicated, making sure I get this and get educated. Cause I was a hermit before COVID hit, making sure I didn't learn and get corrupted by it. That's a good side of the truth. There's so much I'm blind to, you don't understand. Not being on digital spaces where everything evolves in so many paces, and I gotta rearrange my faces and ages so I can educate myself in the stages.
I'd rather be honest, I'd rather be good than anybody else, but I got a heart that was truly just ever not be.
So amen, heart bless the crew, part of the ship, part of the crew. Ever since I met you, my life has changed, and I've got a rubber each every day.
Open my eyes to this amen. View. Amen.